Let's get right back into this. I need me some Triforce Hunt. I haven't played a Zelda in a while, so... let's play a Zelda. Princess Zelda, rather. That's her new name. Last night's race was fun and all. It's time for some, best mode. Time for some solo action. Time for some auto-tracker. I just need a sword or some kind of weapon. Make this all pay off. Well, I mean, Triforce piece is good and all, but... come on, sword. Or hammer, or hookshot. I'll accept both. At least I can still take this over to a... yeah! We got the payoff, boys! That's how I want to see this start. Down this way. Avoid the crabs. Barely dodge the Octorok. Throw the bim-bam. Stab the Octorok. Pick up the arrows that I don't need. This combo platter. That's exactly what I've always wanted to order. I'm gonna take these rupees. Why not? Ouch. I'm already in dire straits here. That's okay, we're about to save and quit after this. Anyway. Maybe. A single arrow, oh my god. Hey. It's an okay start, I guess. Here, let's try to go all the way up to the other cave, just in case. Got to be very careful. We're going to get one-shotted. Okay, we're safe. Safe from that incessant beeping, too. What's my volume level at? It seems louder than normal. Might not seem louder for you. Okay, my volume's the same, so... Diesel, what's up, dude? We finally got the payoff. Bombs and sword early, so... all's well. Might need to buy more bombs at this rate, but... we'll see what's at the tree. Nice. Thank you. That takes care of all the, stuff I had to click myself. Yeah, I need to get this. And it was nothing. Okay. This is still a sub-hour journey, sub-hour adventure. One day, we will get this prize. And some fries. Or was that half magic earlier? My last C before I fought Trinex. PTSD. I can actually pull this. Ooh. Thanks for the presents. Don't curse me, team. My team. Ew. Well, that's there. Necessary. I mean, this is pretty cool. I accept this gift of the forest. I think I've had seeds where I've had Triforce piece in the tree and haven't needed it, so we shall carry on as though we don't need it. That's a good idea to me. Yeah, what's our stuff? 6, 1, and 4. So Hera might be worth the investment later. Assuming we get there. Those are the only dungeons I tend to care about in Traverse Hunt. 5, 6, and Green Pennant. Because those could have stuff. I.e. Pyramid and Sassy Rassy. Grab rupees while I can. Next randomizer seed idea, Green Pendant Hunt. You have to find all the items to get into Green Pendant Dungeon and beat it? No. Seed ends when you take it to Sassy, also High Flute. High Glove. High Quack. I just need a Moon Pearl. And Aggie is no. Unless it's a yes. But most likely no. Rip off. One day I'll get that clip again. Come on with these upgrades, dude. No bottles either. So Sick Kid is out of the question for now. If I wanted to, I could just make that in my own arbitrary category. It's a house for Leprosent. But why would I do that when I can just do Bridge Guy? Vanilla, no. Still tempted to revive Bridge Guy percent, except use the No Rand ROM so I can skip all the text boxes. For that matter, no, never mind. Because they do an open sea, but that would be kind of bad. Gold sword and Mothla. Oh, don't remind me of that clip. I can't even pretend to be enjoying my job, even when the princess has graced me with her presence. Nope, my job sucks, and I hate it. I didn't turn into flute. Oops, let's go back. Mm. That's okay, we gotta save and quit out to the house. Oh no, we got the flute, we don't need to save and quit. Oh dang. Randomized Bridge Guy. I'm still not used to finding flute early, especially in this current logic. This blessing is also a curse. What a Bridge Guy is a Triforce. Mirror. Oh boy, well I guess that means we had to get in here legitimately. Somebody's done that. I forget if it was easy or regular mode. But yeah, I definitely want that to happen with me. Triforce Hunt Bridge Guy. Just vet a bunch of seeds. Find one that has Triforce or Bridge Guy, and then go find 19, and then end it Bridge Guy. Oh, I might have been Bams. Should I have bought more? Maybe. If I need to, I can warp there. Let's go here. Ouch. Actually, no, don't have bombs. Stop it! Let's go buy some bombs. Probably a waste of time, but let's go buy some. And let's go to the mountain. Forget all this. Are we going to get Lamp and Lucky Cave again? Hey, Colt. Also, hey, here. What's going on? Elder versus Bridge Guy. Which one's Elder? There's a few that can reach that, match that description. We got Gary, we got Sassy, we got Agana. The Priest, maybe? I guess? Oops. Nice lamp, dude. Okay, we can go back and get... They wanted me to get the... close enough to Lucky Cave, close enough. I guess we can take this to escape. Now I need to read a book, because I want that mirror. I want that mirror. Don't touch me, rocks. I'm serious. I wonder if floating down this would have been faster than hopping down. Probably would have. Nah. Maybe about the same. Gary? How's the mic, by the way? I'm a little worried if it's going crazy again, because I had to unplug the microphone and do some stuff like earlier. Freaking deadlocks. Good God. Hey Neptune, thanks for popping in, I think. Just destroying everything in my path. Usual. That probably includes Eastern Palace. Oh, I need the Moon Pearl to really do some damage. And really, the freaking, yes, the Red Boomerang, I needed that. The book. To get the mirror. To get everything else. A spot I was thinking of doing. Oh, yeah. Escape. Gotta do escape. Escape. Maybe escape will have Z-cape. Or the book. Or the Moon Pearl. Key. always fine with me. I'm gonna assume everything sounds fine. Did I make the 10% joke yet? Well, 10%. We're at 10%. It took us 15 minutes, well, a little under, but... like 13 or so whenever we were last on the mountain. The seed already sucks, unless everything just pops in later. Oh, good. Thank you. Moonpearl. Okay, well, things are set. Things are good. Might be some... never mind. No fake flippering just yet. Gross, we gotta go around. Just making sure we didn't have the compass already. It's still fake flipper, but I'm not going to right now. Do the available stuff before doing gimmicky stuff. Prince House. Let's go ahead and check escape though. Let's just get everything that we can. Because we are pretty loaded. And I'm on a major hunt for that book now that had the pearl. Alright, what killed Uncle this time? Again. Get smacked. Get smacked. More greed. This is just a tunnel of greed right here. Nobody cares about either of you. This game vanilla sometime and just remind myself how different it is. Wonder if there's a text or hack that's an English translation of the 1.0 ROM. So I can play through for the story but still do all the cool tricks. Hey, it worked. It had no business to work, but it worked. Oh, for real? Guess what you deserve for being stupid and dumb. How about a hack that's an English translation of 1.0, but also gets rid of that stupid returning boomerang garbage? Oh, for the love of coconuts. This is gonna be a bust, isn't it? This isn't the... no, wait. Never mind. If this isn't a key, I had to leave, but no. Doesn't need to be a key. No one cares about you. I'm basically certain it's faster to save and quit. Out of here. Rather than climb all the way back up. To get to the, sewer segment. We shall see. Unlike that one guard, he didn't see, but the first guard saw. Does that make him a seesaw? Don't mind me. Stingy sea, though, seriously. I better start getting them handed out to me like candy, or else I'm gonna be mad. Sub 2 is probably dead. Sub 2, sub 1 is probably dead. I mean, sub 2 is guaranteed a Dry Force on. But. Forgetting all my strats for this level, because I barely do anymore. Okay, so we had to save and quit out anyway, okay. That means there's a key in the second half. What else is left besides going to Dark World? Yes, right now, nothing. I need Mirror or Hookshot to do more Death Mountain. I could do some fake flippering, but. Okay, that's a key, so forget it. What was I gonna do next? Let's go to Dark World. We'll just do that now. I'm seriously thinking, feeling like there was something else in my checklist and I just totally forgot it. Hey, Mekbuya. Welcome to 22 minutes in, 23 minutes in, and only 3 Triforce pieces. This game sucks. I feel like what I was going to do was go do some fake flippering water walking tricks, but I decided not to because of a rupee count. If I'm going to go up there, I might as well just go all the way and do Life Lesson. Maybe I'll just find the freaking flippers on the way too. How'd you get over there? Find 300 rupees in here. Or that. Okay, what's number 5? Ice Palace, because of course it is. Green is in misery. Road. They're giving me a tactical advantage in freezing and crushing my enemies with a hammer. I got Master Sword now, though, so it's not like I'm decently offensive. I don't try to be offensive, it just happens. Where is Stock anyway? Probably watching Overwatch with Urn. He's overwatching Urn. If you guys want to leave my stream for that, I don't blame you. Nah. $13.29.83.74. Okay. Stingy digs too, right now. Is doesn't go that way. I'm gonna collect these roots as I go. There's a refill and come on! Boo. Dug it right into my pass, I'd take it anyway. Get out of here before the message. No! Damn it. Need a book. Read a book. Read a freaking book. Let's just read the book. We can now get a life lesson and do that stuff. There's a part of me who kind of wants to go. No. I'm getting wise to my own act. I can't even go in there. So never mind. See, there's a part of me that kind of wants to go to Swamp Palace, but. No mirror. No flippers. Not happening. Zipper's Casino. Yep. The heck are those? Wow. Pretty. Shoutouts to 420. Wait, don't go yet. There's still some stuff we can look at. I will blame team for everything. How stingy this seat is. Only now getting to 4. 27 minutes. What about it? I will, right now. Hey, Kick Man. Damn it. 420. Back off. Back off. I wonder if I should go in the Dark Palace and just do. But then I'd lose my life lesson money. That'll just be 300 rupees to compensate, just watch. Saves. She's not really saving anyone so much as, I guess, saving the whole country. If I really want to go to Dank Palace, I've got the fluid location for it. So am I. Hey, furry. Hey, if the ending message actually is the Dr. Wily message, you will win. I don't know. Something. Funnily enough, I think. No. Like, Thieves Town is an option. Skull Woods is an option. I was gonna say Dark Palace is my only option, but it's not my only option. Well, you were close to your regular item. Gee, I mean, Wily likes to set up himself as the other villain. I am Mr. Clearly Not Wily X. Would like to see this. Aaron, thanks for the host. Hang on, what am I going to do here? Bombs up on the ledge. Aaron, go baby rage. Stocky, please. Stocky, you missed the ice rod. I was just talking about you, dude. How could you do that? Shit, that was close. Pedestal is not necessarily important to Traverse Sun, but we'll see. just gonna abandon all pretense of a fake flippering and just getting off this. So I don't have to worry about dodging everything. Why did I ever point that out? I'll Triforce Hunt. It beats the mediocrity of regular seeds. Thanks to the host, Cube Man. Now we got enough money for the Dark Palace for sure. We can go do that. We got a life lesson, boys. I say now we go to Bridgeman. To be fair, I kind of forgot about the curse over all those years, maybe. They already used up their wish in the present. G66D. Bingo. Might could go do Thieves Town out of this, but we'll go do some snooping. Dank Palace. Thanks for the host, Stalky. No more Hypo, no more curse. Makes sense. Buy the game stuff. I bought a bookmark, a Lord of the Rings bookmark, a long time ago, and had a tiny one ring that came with it. I very quickly outgrew that ring. It was so freaking tiny. It was like a young teen when I got it. Depends what year. I don't remember. Could have been like 12 when I got it. For all I know. Oh, see, can you please stop being stingy? That's a place for that. Sorry, I was not paying attention. I was trying to stifle a sneeze. It went away. I wish, Jeff, I wish. Also, Jeff, the thing I was talking about last night happened. I got bombs in Link's house and sword at the dam. So I was able to go straight to Hylia Cave and... what did I get out of there? I don't think it was anything too substantial. GameCube. Mario this Friday, I can't wait. Thanks, Alice Bomb Strat. Sure. Oh, Jesus, you guys. I don't want to be crowded right now. I'm not here to give autographs. I know I'm the princess and all, but go away. Ah. Oh, cool. Nice, Bubba. Stulo? Yes, Stulo. Oh, Kulik Spot has problems. Better get rid of them problems. Compass. Well, Big Key and Map are still in play. We're gonna find them, don't worry. Die. I mean, you're already dead, but die again. Bombs. Let's grab both of these. Town next, I think. Butt spot. This is relevant to my interests. I mean, what? Okay, well, we finally got another piece. This seat sucks. Apparently, he wants to add lines to the meaning of life. Can't let you do that, Kulik Spot. Sub-1 is not happening with this seed. Unless I like, just start rolling out all the prizes. Well, could start here. Get your flames all the way. No flaming allowed, that's banned. There's the book, we get the mirror now. Good. It did not make us go to fight the boss. Correct. Ultra Legend Mirror indeed. Also, we got a bottle, so we can talk to Sick Kid now. Yes, I agree, Kulik. These are good dungeons in this game. So we might as well check the dungeon out too, even though we can't balk anything. Now we can go up to check out, that prayer sprite looks weird. Check out the other half of Death Mountain. Hera. Did I say Death Mountain twice? Probably did. But I don't care. Kulik is a madman, and one day I'm gonna stop being lazy and put him on Discord. The boots! Talk about the perfect boot placement. Sort of. But now we know this is the key slash big key. What a roundabout circuit we're making here. Thank you. I'm only gonna play this season. I guess we can all hop over there when I'm done. It's gonna take me a few years at this rate, though. I'm curious. Should I? Yes, I should. I'm gonna leave now. Get the hammer. Get the mirror. Come back in and check the right half. This wouldn't even be the worst boots location if this were a regular seed either, because this is a crystal dungeon. Ow! Start your bonk counters? At 2, actually, because I bonked the torch. It better not be. We know One Piece is in Lumberjack Cave. But we're going to avoid that for now. Wait a minute, this is... Gross. This seed has had 2 convenient... item locations now already. Bow and Dark Palace. Boots in here. You know, we're not going to go to Landmola right now. We're just not. Dark Souls. Randomizers, the Dark Souls of Link to the Past. No. Didn't check sick yet. That's okay. Check the tablet though. The ancient stone tablet. Dank balls. There's no bowls in this game. Bowl cuts, maybe. Nice. Worth. One hit KO run is never. Hard mode is coming in 5 more scenes? I need to check. I don't remember for sure. This is absolutely the item I wanted. Okay. Sheikah Slate. None of the above. I won't go any more than hard mode. Maybe swordless. Swordless doesn't seem too bad. Depending on how things go. Whoops. So by the way, I have this. I have no intention to play one hit KO. One of these days, when I get myself up to it, I'll play an randomizer, I'll play an entrance randomizer. Maybe do a combination sometime. I guess wait. Yeah, we're done here. There is a randomizer like that already, Pugman. The entrance randomizer. It only works for, like, doors that go to locations, though, not, like, indoor doors. I will not do in one hit KO. Especially not with their pedestal. I refuse. It's gonna be a hard mode when that's the most suffering I'll do. Oh, well then, Jeff, you should play masochist mode. No. Alright, this sea better start delivering soon, or it's gonna make me mad. Sick kid is medicine. Get a taste of his own medicine. Then we'll do Duck into Thieves Town. Preface piece. Halfway there at 47 minutes in. Oh god. We might have the lumber joke. Be fun for fetch quests, but then if it doesn't pay off, then yeah, it's a waste of time. Waste of time and life. Zelda, do you even lift? No. Shut up. Just shut up. Let's do Thieves Town. I will want to go in that direction. Just try not to go there until I get Fire Rod. Fair enough. Yeah, going too far here. If it means that much juice talk, you'll do it right after this dungeon. If I go in the Ice Palace, I might just fully beat it, because it has Crystal 5. And then get the Crystal 6 out of Terra Tower of Hera, go back and beat that. And, turn it into the Pyramid Fairy. That's if we're desperate. I never did the riddle quest. I guess I never figured it out. Palace of the Four Sword was, existed. Whoops. There are things I do like about Game Boy Advance version, but overall I just prefer SNES. Really? What bullshit was that bullshit? direct arrows. Stop it. Stupid cricket. I'll destroy your soul. Damn it. Gross map. Okay, a compass is in play. We got that red potion to save us later. Diesel could have been in go mode. I think I saw that race, I'm not sure now. Run with me, lady. Maybe you'll star on the next seed. Apparently my favorite sprite now. Dang. I should play as Link again sometime. I haven't played as Link in a while. Got bored of Link playing as only Link, but when all the sprites came in, I had fun with that. Dude, Link to the Past is just so creative and good. I don't see you having a bright future. You're dumb. I'm gonna kill you. Up just on the randomizer site itself, I guess. Ow. This was almost a no-hit. But then I sorted. Dang it. Ooh, that's a present. Yeah, if you just click the ROM, if you go to generate random game, then click the ROM button. Then there should be a sprite option you can scroll through. You can see all the sprites there. Okay, let's go check that pedestal then, let's see what's on it. I'm gonna leave, because I don't want to do Skull Woods right now. Maybe I should just peek in Skull Woods, just a little peek. Let's mirror here. No, wait, let's go back here, because I'm going way in the wrong direction. I'm not. That's where I'm going right now. Do it now, then we'll peek in Skull Woods. There's much else I can do. Yellow triangle, I need this. No, I don't need this. Goodbye. Back off. Wow, what a jerk. I might need that, so... Alright, let me go out the other way. So if I get to 18 and I'm totally lost, I know where 2 are. Fortunately, they're going to require some roundabout bullshit. In fact, the two most... the worst two possible roundabout bullshit instances you can possibly do in this game. Aghanim and Penance. Over the Penance again. Misery Mire was a pendant, right? Is this a pendant? Yeah, this is a pendant. And Turtle Rock is a pendant? Really? What a load of shit. Skull Woods isn't so bad, but Turtle Rock being a pendant, Measure Mire being a pendant, both those being pendants. That is some hot garbage bullshit. I'm not gonna deal with their crap right now, I'm just gonna blow their faces off. Ah, I guess we're not going to Bouncy Gibdo right now. Poor Bouncy Gibdo. Good, big key. Switch from Bombos to Bombs. That Bonk sprite looks so weird. Ooh, that's pretty. How many items are left? I guess we can peek in the second half. Bouncy Gibdo. Rip Bouncy Gibdo, my friend. Oh, that worked. Okay. Gross. So there's still an item in play, but we can't get it. Ugh. See, never had a chance of being a sub-hour. But it's possible, and I want that sub-hour. But can't go this way. I want to retain Dark World status, so I can go check locations along this way. Check Cape Cave, Bumper Cave rather, and of course the two graveyard locations. I need to check the Bonk Rocks. I didn't get those. Okay, just a heart. There's more darker locations I gotta check too. Fire Run. Nice timing on that message, Jeff. Should we go back to Skull Woods then? Maybe later. At least we're set for Turtle Rock. totally botched the menu. You know what? Let's hope for the situation where we have to get the last two Triforce pieces in Aghanim's Tower and Pedestal, when we get a makeshift Pedestal Seed. That's my secret. You're always fired. What? Good question, Bubba. Your bridge guy can't be fired, he's too enlightened. Okay, where to now? I got one idea. Actually, no, it's two ideas. Usually that guy notices me, that's strange. I don't need to be noticed. I'm incognito. Oh, we can actually go into Swamp House. Let's avoid it. No, we can't, because no flips. I just realized that right before I learned myself the hard way. There's no flips. Maybe we should go kill Amulas. Not thinking too far ahead. Thanks, Jeff. I will do my best to get all the nachos. And have a good night. Thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the bits. Heavenly Hearts. Yes, of course. Let's go kill Lambles. Thanks for the quarter. That sounded... That sounded, sillier than I wanted it to sound, but thank you for the bit, Stocky. That was louder than I expected it to be. but have facepalm. Mm. So rip, it's about a rip PB. I'm not neglecting any overall locations that I haven't already thought of, have I? I'm thinking this out loud to myself, and I'm including places I know I haven't checked yet. So I'm wondering if I'm confusing anybody by doing that. I talk a lot, shut up. How was that not what? It's too late. They've given all the quarters, and the quarters have been taken. And the arcade machine is busted, and I lost my extra credit. So I'm losing my arcade game right now, and it's not fun. What am I doing? Cycle, dude. Well, I'm glad we went here. Where does this put me now? Means we can go to a dark world. Death Mountain. It's probably the slower way. Nah, it doesn't matter. I want to go around to the ledge over there and grab that thing. Also run back towards, Frogman, and then I get Frogman. Good. What does that be streaming anyway? Oops. Wanna go beat him up? Go on. That's like it's a short walk over here, but still, I want that. Major items are in play still. Just the flippers and hookshot. Dang it, cute man. Yeah. Alright, get in there. Give me a Trevor's piece. Sweet. I'll take that. I said I'll take that. Green Pennant. Green Pennant's Meyer, right? What if I should just do Meyer next? I have the capability. Just take that area too. I'm not like in a rush now or anything. He's dead, but still.
Too. Oh my goodness.
I don't even know what that voice is. What that voice is. Might be something I made up, and that's probably why it sucks. I don't know why I'm going for this, but... Wait, can I go this way? No. Go this way. Yes. No. No, yes. Yes, no. Comedy. Okay. I think I can go down there. I was gonna go this way. Go ahead, I'm used to. Quack. Only the top is still quality. Comedy. Let's play Mirage Island. Interesting. Being highlighted in this Discord. Ran out of time to read it. Y'all stop talking. Who in the world? Whoops. I'm trying to read a username I just saw while I'm doing this. Dolly Olrev, but it's kind of a weird name. A Dolly Lama. Sploosh. Sploosh. Don't have that on my phone or I would play it. Why is that guy back online? Oh, whatever. All these hearts. I'm running out of hearts, right? Why can't they be Triforce pieces? Direct. Skelly bones. I know this is your season and all, but go away. Only three hearts through there. That's good for me. Bad for them, good for me. I'm just gonna straight up beat this dungeon. I always skip this for some reason and come back for it. I'm just gonna go ahead and do it now. Probably just a key. It's normally a key. It's not always a key, but... There, it's a key. It might always be a key, actually, because it might be a safety key? No, I don't think it's always a key. Welcome to Wishy-Washy with the satellite. More Alki Halls. Well, I don't have any here, so... I'm sorry. And Mambarinos. These nicknames must stop. It's an epidemic plaguing the country. We shall all die. I only dash there, don't I? Let's see if we can't catch up to this squire real fast and find out why everybody's yelling at me. Oh, okay, looks like a friend of a friend. Okay, forget it. Oh, people are trying to get me to talk RP stuff while I'm streaming. Can't you see the notification? Well, you RP, what a nerd. I'm playing Zelda. I'm already a nerd. Let's just minimize this and get back to focusing on the run completely. So big keys here. Compass is still in play. I think. No, there's a key still in play too. Wait, so this is the, okay. I'm probably gonna get a compass key combo, but better double track just in case. Compass and Vitreous will have that key, probably. Ow. I don't have silver arrows, do I? Nope. Indeed, Aaron. Indeed. Nerd culture, best culture. Excuse you, I'm a geek, not a nerd. Shut up. Geek suck? Nah. Why did you not turn? I was clearly pressing up. I swear. Don't swear, children are watching. Shup. Tell those kids to go to bed. Hit this up. Okay, you're dead now. Yikes. Green pendant. Just catch up on this Discord and get rid of my freaking tags. I don't see it on here anymore. Alright. I'll take this to Sassy now. I think we'll just go to freaking, to Rock. No, let's not do Ice Pulse yet in case Hookshot's in play, because I need to get Hookshot. I need to finish Tower of Hera, which I guess I'll do that on my way back up there. Why did I go into the freaking portal? And then I'll make four Vitreuses. Sassy, reward me. Worth it. Wow, everything's just barred in this seat. This seat sucks. Alright, let's go kill Moldorm. Then we'll head over to Turtle Rock. And also, I guess, get three chests along the way. Gulags, you're so mean. Fight Trollworm. Alright, where is Stocky? He's still here. Since all is lost, I will guaranteed end this on the pedestal. Assuming I don't get another Traverse piece on the way to the pedestal, but I never saw the appeal of Vati, to be honest. I think the main reason people latched onto him is because he was just a new villain, even though he wasn't really that interesting to begin with. Which I do agree and understand. I would like some more villains in the series. But not even. I would also prefer those villains to be fleshed out. Ow. Where's the cave? Vati's not very fleshed out. I mean, I guess to be fair, in some games, Ganon isn't very fleshed out. But still more fleshed out. Like, he has history across the series, so he can afford to be not fleshed out, question mark? Question mark, quotation marks. What was up here again? Bombs? Money? Money. That too. Plus Wind Waker Ganon. Top tier, best villain. You piece of goddamn shit. What would happen if you hammer dashed these pegs? Bam Bam Medus. Yeah, that's weird. One of my channels was lit up, but there was no new messages. Once again, do the circuit the slow way. The good news is we won't die to Tritax a lot. Because I have Red Tunic, rather Red Tiara. I have Tempered Sword, I have Half Magic. We are gonna win that fight. Screw anyone who says otherwise. Get out of here, Jellyfish. You're bad. We gotta do the stupid roller pin room the wrong way again, too. Does that mean no cape, no cane, not even hookshot? This room sucks. Fry, fry, die. And it's not taking more. works, I guess. I figure out how the mini works, and then it just blew up. Literally exploded right now. The game is playing itself. My voice box is floating in midair, talking to you. Okay. Oh, come on. How'd that not work? Jobbies, go this way. You didn't go this way. You're the worst enemy in the game. No one likes you, the end. Killed a freaking... Of course. Hi, Hookshot. How you doing? Hey, hi. Hi. How you doing? Hi, Hookshot. Hi. Hookshot. Hi. Hi, Hookshot. Horrible Hookshot location. Now, where are them flippers? They're probably in here, too. Along with no Triforce pieces. This is a garbage roll for Triforce on, really. Let's see, Sahasrara had a piece. There's a piece in the pedestal. There's one in the Lumberjack Cave. Somewhere here. Okay. Owie. Okay, fine. There's Triforce piece there. We know of two others now, so gotta find three more. The seal. The deal. Also channels to 420. That is noticed. Hi. That'll make this even better. Did I ever? Yeah, I did. Got the big key for his chest, actually. I was gonna say, this far on no big key, that's impossible. I might have to do some death warps. Because I want to get the four chests. I don't have any freaking protection. So I can't really... I have both keys now. Which means I could skip it, but... I want stuff. Preferably Triforce PC stuff. Okay, so let's think here. There's four chests. One Trinex item. Three potential items here. Map and compass are in play. You know what I could do? It's a stupid idea, but I could do it. Set this. Actually, no. So here's a different stupid idea. First, kill you. Gross. Ow. Of course, it would be. Okay, we can do this. One more time. On this life. I'm gonna tempt the final chest with sneaking around it. That didn't work. Don't know what happened there. Oh well. Alright, let's just damage boost it one more final time. Blarg. Gold sword, this will be an easy fight. Ultra revenge from last seed, you bastard. No fire, or no ice. But yes, fire. Stupid rock snake. Almost perfect, but still. We get a present for our troubles. Indeed, Stocky. Stay tuned! Because if we find three more Triforce pieces, we're gonna go... We're gonna go finish this seat at the pedestal, just for you. For that matter, I'm just gonna go freaking finish Skullwoods now, just in case that is a piece. So I don't get goobied later. I'm actually confused, though. Unless flippers are in this dungeon, which very well could be. I don't know what the seed wants me to do. It probably is their location, obviously. No, not this. Thinking two steps ahead, as always. Honestly, don't know where it could be. Yep, it's a weird thing, but they're there. Oh, I didn't look in Death Mountain caves. Oops. They're up there. Ooh, that was close. Get away from the spikes, get out of that corner. Hate this boss. Give me your compass. Oh, get it. Okay. Let's go Death Mountain. 1:30 on a Triforce Hunt. That's not a good seed. Two pots under the map chest in Eastern Palace. That one I didn't know about, actually. Would you please screw off? Dead rock. I need to tell this joke on stream now instead of in someone else's chat. Death Mountain has a very popular style of music. It's called Dead Rock. Okay, now I can never tell it again, because it sucks. Alright. Hopefully we find two pieces here, let me just go in this. Or we find one piece and we go fight Aghanim and then go in this. By accident? Not going to use these flippers. What? We're not using the flippers. I was waiting for this thing to troll me and not have any proper pieces so I could be like, we're gonna go use the flippers, but we're not gonna go use the flippers. Pull the tail on Turtle. That will be fun. Okay, well, let's go fight Aggie. And then let's go to the pedestal. Are you ready for this, Stalky? Stalky till he shows up. He wanted this. He's gonna get this. He didn't want Aghanim, he wanted pedestal, but I think everybody knew that, so I'm not repeating it. I also one hit kills the gold sword? Dang. Watermelons. Do like watermelon. Hey, no pokey. There's no Poke Key in here. That was in Turtle Rock, which we killed. Let's get shot at, I guess it is. From another room entirely while I was gone. At least as it is. Ow. I've never done this with Gold Sword, I think. So this is kind of funny. Or with this much health. Not here, go away. Fall through the wall with your magic powers. Buy me. We need blue balls, let's go. Fight. Okay, you're out of this nonsense. Wait, no. It's not gonna be fast enough. I need to do it this way. I hate going to this accursed sanctuary. Makes all the freaking YouTube thumbnails being the same every time. But it's the fastest way. Stocky! Stocky! Speak to me, Stocky! Stocky, we're gonna pedestal this. Get ready. YouTube does have customized thumbnails for non-partners, but I'm just like too lazy to set custom thumbnails. I just rely on the randomized ones, and they're almost always to freaking Sanctuary. It's just so aggravating. You're killing the sub 140. Go away. So does timing end at pulling the pedestal, or does it end at holding up the Triforce? Let's just call it Triforce. Different goal, different split. There we go. We did it. We pedestaled. Winner is you. Why don't I feel like one then? There you go, Stocky. You might need to verify your account, but that's pretty easy. Unless you don't want to give your phone number to YouTube, which is fair. Sorry, no name ever. Glad to deliver. Little priest. Salt cellars. Sorry, Core. We just pulled the pedestal. You get the final Triforce piece. That's the wrong channel. Wrong server, rather. The bully makes a friend. Friend bully. If Uncle was my uncle and also Link's uncle, does that mean Link and Zelda really are sisters? Dun dun dun! Okay. Blend fungus in the bombs. I agree. This is a solid strategy. Dude, it's on fire. Boy in circles again. What did we dig up? We did spoiler log, Arino. Okay, that's not what I dig. What do they call this spot? Oh, hey, the fairies and lumberjack or floors are moving. Is it Grove? Oh, it is Grove. Haunted Grove item. Cane of Burna. Okay, that makes sense. Damn it, cute man. Triforce holding kid. Okay, where's Swamp Palace at? Because I want to see how many pieces were in there. I guess that's... Swamp Palace key. Triforce piece. There's one Triforce piece. Two Triforce pieces. Three Triforce pieces. Swamp Palace was loaded with them. So we... Gary! We had no chance of going to Ganon's Tower. Good.
Still a jerk of a seed.
Not even Dancing Pickles. Not like it really deserves it.
The Triforce piece sleeps again, forever. Except, it didn't sleep. It came back together and became the full Triforce and... CONTINUITY!
Okay, what's our bonk guesses today? I'm gonna say like 27. Fair enough. Let's get this page loading because I think that's where we're going to go after this. 34, 23, I said 27. Got a decent range here. 27 might be high. We'll find out. Okay. We're all set up for that. Can I do slash raid in this window? Maybe not. I don't know. I'm actually really curious how that works, but... Eh. Genius of a composer. It's too bad he doesn't take lead roles anymore in composing. He might make a composition now and then. But now he's just like an overseer. Which is kind of an it's kind of cool in a way, because like he's now the mentor, overseeing and leading the new generation of Nintendo composers. But at the same time, I miss your stuff, man. So good. Monks are coming. One. Okay, Neptune was closest. Good job. What was that thing Hero Fire predicted? I don't remember now. Pull this IRC up fast enough and find it. Oh yeah, it was the Dr. Wily message. Nope, we didn't get that. Hello Bonk for me, anyway. Oh, well, that went terribly, but whatever. Still liked it more than that other scene I did. Well, that's it for me, though. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.